Hey guys, what's up? It's Clay Ranger 143 here along with
TrainsAndSirens1.
And who's on the phone?
RadioactiveGirl00, what's up?
And this time we are in Lattimore, North Carolina to record that beauty right there. A white Federal Signal STH-10. The one with the longest wind down ever. It's going to be loud and it's going to be nice. We got the scanner here on the ground, as you can see. Same scanner as last time. Now you may remember, last month it said the next test would be Saturday, February 1st. And it's February 1st. And we're at the Lattimore STH-10. So, for those of you who want to go bold, we won't be needing these. So let's get busy! Shelby, free T22. This is it. No, it's not. I think the one after this. This is it, I think. Here we go, radio.
Thank you.
seen Silver Street, a video of Silver Street 1003, the Thunderbolt 1003 in Silver Street.
Just curious.
Yeah, you probably. Yeah, the test is pretty much over, so we're just waiting for it to wind down. It's gonna take like 5 minutes.
It stopped. Yes.
I said, watch the siren video.
He's watching your video on this.
That's the video.
That I just watched it this morning. That's the one. I heard the activation tones and I was like, oh man. Yeah, he's watching it. Fast freaking what? I think you're famous. You're famous.
It's just your father showing the video.
No, it's the fire department showing him. He doesn't have a phone. That's what it's gonna sound like.
I heard it, so that's the STH-10.
Yep.
Maybe we should storm chase on Thursday. I have to see when the storm is coming before we can see storm chasing. It will be dangerous though. South Carolina's got the worst risk in the Georgia, so that doesn't make me long of a drive just to storm chase.
Yeah, he's watching it. That's pretty funny. Just watching the when it was right over there, and then it got moved, and it was like